Place the front wheels in the front of part number 2 and the rear wheels in the back. Use 4 J screws on each wheels to attach them onto part number 2. Connect the M pieces into the center and sides of the back of the cabinet. Use the M screws to connect the M pieces in place. Place 4 H pieces onto the corners of your cabinet. Use 2 black screws for each of the edge pieces.